All right, the end of net neutrality begins today, and that has some consumers worried.
Yeah, Garrett Tenney has more from Washington.
What this FCC has said simply is that we're going to go back to the light touch of regulation that was in place for the first two decades of its existence.
The controversial repeal of the Obama-era net neutrality protections is officially in effect. The FCC throwing out a set of regulations on internet providers that prevented them from interfering with internet traffic to favor their own apps and websites. FCC Chairman Anjit Pai says the old net neutrality rules discourage internet service providers from making investments in their networks that would provide customers better and faster browsing online.
The internet is going to be better than ever. We're going to see better, faster, cheaper internet access for people who are too long have been on the wrong side of the digital divide.
Under the new regulations, internet providers will be able to block, speed up, or slow down access to certain content if they choose. This is leaving some consumers worried that corporations will charge more for internet use. In May, the Senate voted to restore net neutrality, but the House never advanced the legislation. Democratic House Minority Leader Nancy Pelosi saying in a statement, quote, "Democrats know that every American deserves access to the power of the internet. We are fighting to give the American people a better deal than the raw deal Republicans are sticking them with." A majority of the big internet providers such as Comcast, AT&T, and Verizon have said they will not block or slow content despite the repeal because doing so would be bad for business. In Washington, I'm Garrett Tenney, Fox News.